The late Thomas T.E. Jones collaborated to modernize collegiate track and field as we know it today. You could call him a founding father of sorts because he is. Jones, along with Amos Alonzo Stagg of the University of Chicago and John L. Griffith of the University of Illinois, established the first NCAA championship in any sport. In 1921, the inaugural National Collegiate Track and Field Championships were held at Stagg Field in Chicago. At the time, Jones was the athletic director, cross-country and track and field coach at the University of Wisconsin, roles he held for 35 years until his retirement in 1948. Prior to Wisconsin, Jones coached Missouri to 3 conference titles in track and field. He returned to Madison in 1913 and spent more than 3 decades turning Wisconsin into a Big Ten powerhouse. The Badgers were particularly strong in cross country, winning 14 conference titles and a pair of top 3 finishes at the NCAA Cross Country Championships, including a runner-up finish at the second ever installment of the meet in 1939. That success carried over to the track, where the Badgers amassed numerous team titles and his athletes 137 Big Ten event titles. Following his retirement at the age of 70, Jones was named to Team USA's coaching staff for the 1948 Olympic Games in London. A legacy worthy of induction. T.E. Jones, 2021 Coaches Hall of Fame inductee.